So right arm, right leg, center, left arm, left leg. So they're reaching opposite directions, and then we're gonna take this up so that we turn it into a cardio move. So obviously you could bring it down a notch, take the jumping part out of it. You could drop the weights if the arms get too fatigued. That's it. Jumping jacks, broad jump, three hops back. Four, three, two, one. Big hop forward, soft landing, couple hops back. Feet. Really catch yourself. Shock absorbers on the knees.